Hi, I'm Senem.
I am Mustafa.
Welcome to Curate Project.
Kıraç University Digital Collections Curation Project.
The mission of our archives and this project is to provide primary sources in our libraries, archives, and museums to the scholars, researchers, and the students. All of them are open access and free of charge for academic purposes.
Our collections feature a variety of materials such as manuscripts, prints, photographs, slides, maps, newspapers, posters, postcards, sound files, and more. And they cover a wide array of subjects such as history, literature, music, art and architecture, urban life, archaeology, and institutional memory. In other words, you can find an image of an ancient monument dating back to 2000 BC or sound recordings of urban life in Istanbul.
Our project serves for a showcase of cultural heritage collections as well as for a platform of partnerships, collaborations and individual projects. With this project, our goal is to promote our holdings that we collect, preserve, create and make accessible more effectively and ensure its sustainability.
Developing partnerships with institutions or even individual researchers is one of the key elements in this project. Byzantine music, art and architecture constitute an important part in our collections. Our most notable and productive collaborations are with those of Gabon.
I was aware of the archive of architect Cahide Tamer and her restoration work on the city walls of Istanbul. I get in touch with Cahide Tamer's daughter for the donation of the archive to Suna Kıraç Library. After a process of meetings and discussions for about a year, she donated the whole archive to Suna Kıraç Library. Gabam and Suna Kıraç Library is in collaboration for digitization of the archive.
Create is a project that aims to extract archive materials from closed doors in order to meet the primary resource needs of local and international researchers and to access them via the internet by a single click.
Compilation of dispersed material in different locations in order to do scholarly research in art history is always problematic. The range and variety of sources one has to look and check is endless, from period, newspapers, books to memoirs, plans and maps, different types of documentations of artworks, photographic archives, and similar material. Therefore, primary sources, special collections on artists and their work, and digitalized material facilitate the researcher to assemble the knowledge needed.
As in the case of Josephine Powell's slide collection, our archives are also used in exhibitions, which are held in Koç University Anamet, George Washington University Textile Museum, and also MoMA, the Museum of Modern Art, and in New York. Another byproduct of the Curate project is the publication of a two-volume catalog for the manuscripts collection.
The Suna Kıraç Library's digital collections platform has developed into both an essential repository for the long-term and sustainable preservation of important archives of cultural heritage and an important and very easily accessible resource for researchers investigating the cultural heritage of Anatolian civilizations. The online digital collections have thus become a significant tool offering primary data for researchers into the archaeology, history, art and architectural history, and heritage of Anatolia, as well as ethnographic and other records about how previous researchers have approached these very important subjects.
We have student projects such as The Sound of Istanbul, which later evolved into the Sounds Like project by Pınar Yelmi Çevikayak. Getting richer in each day by adding new primary sources to its content in the subjects of social sciences, such as archaeology or art history, Curate also cares about being in international collaborations.